I hate to say it, but I think Liquid's got the advantage when it comes to piloting Metal Gear. After all, he's had Ray in his hands for quite some time now. But not to worry. I was Rex's lead designer, and I'm here to support you. I've installed an emulator of Rex's main CPU and DSP on Gaudi. We'll run it in parallel with Rex's processors to enable distributed processing of control tasks. It'll give us a big boost in throughput, which should make Rex as fast and agile as Ray.
Well, I have no idea what that means, but it sounds good to me.
It's okay, Snake. I know you can win this.
Thanks, Omicron.
Dodge its attack. Keep dodging and wait for your chance to counter it.